the forecast for Augusta and surrounding areas. Rest of today, cloudy. A chance of rain late this morning, then rain this afternoon. Near steady temperature around 60. Northeast winds around 5 miles an hour. Chance of rain 90%. Tonight, rain. Lows around 50. North winds around 5 miles an hour. Chance of rain 90%. Thursday, rain. Highs in the mid-50s. Northeast winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Chance of rain near 100%. Thursday night, mostly cloudy with a chance of rain in the evening, then partly cloudy after midnight. Lows in the lower 40s. North winds 5 to 10 miles an hour, becoming northwest after midnight. Chance of rain 50%. Friday, sunny. Highs in the lower 60s. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. Friday night, clear. Lows in the mid-30s. Saturday, sunny. Highs in the upper 50s. Saturday night, clear. Lows in the lower 30s. Sunday, sunny. Highs in the mid-60s. Sunday night, mostly clear in the evening, then becoming partly cloudy. Lows in the lower 40s. Monday, partly sunny in the morning, then becoming mostly cloudy. Highs around 70. Monday night, mostly cloudy with a 30% chance of showers. Lows in the mid-50s. Tuesday, mostly cloudy in the morning, then becoming partly sunny. A 50% chance of showers. Highs in the lower 70s. Here's a look at the lake wind forecast for Lake Thurmond. This afternoon, east winds around 5 knots, becoming northwest. Tonight, northwest winds around 5 knots, becoming north after midnight. Thursday, northeast winds 5 to 10 knots. Thursday night, northwest winds around 5 knots. Friday, northwest winds 5 to 10 knots. The forecast for the South Carolina and Georgia beaches, Savannah, area beaches. Today, rain, high temperature around 62. Thursday, rain, high near 59. Charleston, area beaches. Today, rain, high about 64. Thursday, rain, high near 58. Myrtle Beach, area beaches. Today, rain, high near 62. Thursday, rain, high temperature around 55. Charleston Harbor water temperature 57 degrees. The forecast for the Georgia and Carolina mountains, Clayton, Georgia, area mountains. Today, rain, high about 56. Thursday, rain, high temperature around 48. Asheville, North Carolina, area mountains. Today, mostly cloudy, high temperature around 58. Thursday, rain, high near 47. Boone, North Carolina, area mountains. Today, partly cloudy, high around 52. Thursday, rain, high temperature around 43. Here are the area river and lake levels. Savannah River at Augusta Butler Creek, stage 115.9 feet at 9 a.m. Wednesday. Flood stage is 117.5 feet. Stevens Creek at Modoc, stage 9.5 feet at 8 a.m. Wednesday. Flood stage is 19 feet. Lake Thurmond, level 331.5 feet at 7 a.m. Wednesday. Full pool is 330 feet. The 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time observations. At Augusta Regional Airport, light rain was falling. The temperature was 61 degrees, the dew point 58, and the relative humidity 90%. The wind was east at 9 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.00 inches and falling. At Savannah, a thunderstorm was reported, with a temperature of 65. Rain was falling, with a temperature of 57 at Athens, 54 at Atlanta, 57 at Macon, 56 at Columbia, and 61 at Orangeburg. At Charlotte, it was partly sunny, with a temperature of 55. It was cloudy, with a temperature of 65 at Charleston, and 54 at Greer. At Asheville, it was fair, with a temperature of 51. The forecast for Augusta...